Well, a man is going to prison for 21 years for his part in the burglary that ended with the homeowner being shot. Ezekiel Salinas pled guilty to conspiracy to commit burglary with a deadly weapon, perjury, and a firearm enhancement. He and three other people went to a home on Comanche Trail to rob a person in April of 2021. The homeowner resisted and was shot but survived. Two other defendants in the case got more than 30 years in prison and another 7 years.